responded to maybe Jerron Toney getting in there at that star position?
Wow, he's responded good. He's just trying to create competition at that position. You know, there's nothing that he didn't do wrong. You know, we're going to play the best guy that has the best with the practice. So he's practiced well, and so did Jerron. You know, they got one more day to go out there compete and see who has the best day tomorrow, and we'll make a decision on Friday.
What has Jerron done to kind of to push his way into the conversation there?
Well, he's done everything we asked him to do. He's been steady. He's been consistent. He's playing hard. He's practicing hard. He's doing what we actually do on special teams, so he's been a solid guy.
How much can special teams, standout play on special teams, lead to those kind of opportunities on defense?
Well, it can lead to a lot of opportunities because special teams, you got to be athletic. You got to be able to tackle in space. You got to be able to block in space. You got to be able to carry out assignments. So anytime we got a guy that's a core special teams guy, you know, we love to see him play on offense and defense, and Jerron's one of those guys.
Is a walk-on, is it sometimes tougher to get noticed? I mean, is that an extra hurdle for a guy like him to?
Well, last time I checked, he was on scholarship.
Oh, was he? Okay.
So he's not a walk-on. He's a scholarship player. He's worked his way up and earned everything he's got. He's a blue-collar guy.
Okay.
You know, he's a guy that don't say a lot. And when he comes out of practice, he does exactly what the coach wants him to do. He's on time. So he's a guy we're trying to develop and bring along.
What are y'all wanting Gordon to improve on? It seems like it wouldn't be open for grabs if he was doing everything the way you guys wanted him to do it.
Well, every position is open for grabs. You know, when you get comfortable and you don't create a competitive environment for these kids, they get lax. So we just try to keep everybody on their toes and keep everybody getting better. This is a long season. You know, November doesn't matter if we don't get through October and be successful. So we're just trying to get these guys better every day. And creating competition is the best way to do that.
Do you have any experience at Mississippi